Hello，我系姚兆成，欢迎收睇大家学英文。首先，我好感谢大家咧，等我呢个堂啦。我今日就教你哋咧个题目咧就系乐器。英文个意思就系叫做 musical instruments。我今日画嗰啲咧就系我哋会经常用嗰啲乐器咧嚟弹嘅。咁我哋就马上开始读啦。手风琴就系 accordion，大提琴就系 cello，单簧管就系 clarinet，鼓就系 drum，笛就系 flute，吉他就系guitar，口琴就系 harmonica，竖琴就系 harp，双簧管就系 oboe，钢琴就系 piano，萨克斯风就系 saxophone。長號就係 trombone，小號就係 trumpet，小提琴就係 violin，木琴就係 xylophone。OK，我哋就講完我哋個第十四堂啦。咁啊，請大家再重複跟住我讀一次啦。Okay. Accordion, cello, clarinet, drum, flute, guitar, harmonica, harp, oboe, piano, saxophone, trombone, trumpet, violin, xylophone。好啦，多謝收睇大家學英文，請大家 like 同埋 subscribe 我個 YouTube channel。咁啊，跟住落嚟，我會再放多啲英文，多啲英文知識啊，同埋教育俾大家聽啦。咁如果你哋有時間咧，就收睇我其他集啦，喺我呢個 link 嗰度。咁啊，下次再見啦。咁，OK，拜拜。